Well, typically the government of Canada recognizes a momentous event like Canada 150, and this year they didn't. They didn't recognize that with a medallion. And I really wanted an opportunity to thank my volunteers, the people in my community who go above and beyond, who make sure the food cupboard runs, who went to war and supported our community and nation building efforts, and other people that have just been good people over the years. We'll have an opportunity until the end of November to nominate somebody who they feel is deserving, and at some point in December we will have a really wonderful awards ceremony that will recognize these 150 inspirational people.
And so what made you decide to put on this Canada 150 picnic today?
I do a picnic every year. I just wanted to really celebrate my pride in Canada and the pride of the people that I represent and the pride in our history. There's a lot of people that right now want to find the negative in everything, and that's with the extreme left and the extreme right. And I felt like I'm stuck in the middle with you, as the old song goes. I wanted to be with my people and let them know that I don't, regardless of what their background is or who they are, I'm going to support them.
And what is Canada to you?
Canada is the freest nation. It's the place I grew up. It's a place where my daughter has opportunity. It's a place where people from around the world aspire to live. And it's a place where you can go between, living in Nova Scotia to Ontario to maybe out west. It's a great country, and she has a tremendous spirit.
And so a few of your flags were stolen, sadly, and some were tampered with. Tell me a bit about that.
Well, we erected 150 flags on Friday, and Saturday morning when we came, we noticed that 8 were stolen, and that another 20 or so were taken off the flagpoles and thrown around the field, and I really was quite disgusted by that. This is our flag. This is our country. This flag stands for freedom, democracy, all the wonderful things that we have in this country, and I just felt that it was wrong that it was treated in such a way.
And lastly, what did you think of the turnout and the atmosphere of today's event?
I felt it was incredible, very diverse in terms of age, very diverse in terms of different cultural communities, all with the same goal of celebrating our nation on its 150th birthday, and really happy with not only the multicultural stage, which I thought was phenomenal, but the food. I thought that was really incredible to see so many people bring their own dish from their own culture or from their own fridge just to be here to participate.